and you're starting to cry at your words.